Six.
And really, Dave Pearson, the PR man, read a statement from the family of the agent that he was injured, you know, he's going to be fine, he'll be back. He was an ATV injury, and that's really sure of the exact, injury. But we know that Monty Dota of the Seattle Times reported that he will be in town today,
tomorrow, and definitely moving slowly.